Hi, my name is Stephanie and I love making a bit of everything. My favorite thing would be costumes and designing things for parties. So if we're gonna have a birthday party, we'll have an unusual invitation, like a 3D. Then we'll have the matching birthday cake, we'll have the matching piñata, everything will be matching. I like to design things at home, on my table, I'd spread everything out and have everything accessible, and you need a bit of space for creating.
So this is my work spot. Firstly, I've got my kitchen bench here where I make a lot of projects from paper mache heads, costumes. I do a lot of painting, or I'll do Play-Doh, ceramics, anything messy, because I find it really easy to clean on this bench. And then over here, which is my dining table, that's where I do a lot of my drawings or cuttings of fabric, because it's nice and big, so I can spread everything out. And then I sew here and do some crafts and things like that.
When I started creating, I think I was about 5, I used to sit with my mom while she'd be sewing, and she'll give me material and I'll get a thread and I'll start making little cushions. So I started quite young, but you can start anytime and just use things that you have around the house to make anything. And you can, if you can picture it, you can actually go ahead and make it.